Okay, second grade,
welcome back.
We are going to start this year with the animals on the farm. There are many. We are going to be learning many of them because there are many animals on the farm, as long as the name of the farm. So we're going to start with this one, that is La Granja. La Granja, the farm. La Granja. El Caballo. El Caballo, horse. El Caballo. El Ratón. El Ratón, mouse. El Ratón. El Pato. El Pato, duck. El Pato. El Gato. El Gato, cat. El Gato. El Perro. El Perro, dog. El Perro. El Conejo. El Conejo, rabbit. El Conejo. La Oveja. La Oveja, sheep. La Oveja. El Cerdo. El Cerdo, pig. El Cerdo. El Gallo. El Gallo, rooster. El Gallo. La Gallina. La Gallina, chicken. La Gallina. La Vaca. La Vaca, cow. La Vaca. El Pájaro. El Pájaro, bird. We are going also to continue describing with colors and learning the words grande y chiquito, big and small, that they learn in kindergarten to describe the animals. Additional words that they have to learn is the word yo, that means I, yo, ella, she, ella, él, he, él. So as we're gonna describe, we're gonna use yo soy, I am, yo soy grande, yo soy chiquito, I am big, or I am small. Él es grande, o él es chiquito. He is grande, or he is small. Ella es grande, ella es chiquita. She is big, she is small. Thank you, second grade.